What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here. And as you can see, we are on Roblox and we're about to play the horror elevator. Dun dun dun. So let's get this started. And I apologize for the abruptness that the of the last video, how it ended the way it did. Douglas ended up, Joe Daddy ended up calling, so just cut it short. I'm hiding from Chucky. The elevator. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, am I the only one that made it past that one? Hi guys, welcome back. My flashlight ain't on. But yeah, I do apologize for the abruptness on the way I ended the last elevator. You can touch me. Joe Daddy had called, so I wanted to tell him what was going on. I know you guys haven't, it's been a couple days for you, but it hasn't for me. And I'm still a little weirded out by the neighbor. Not hello neighbor either. But of course, it could be just as freaky. So Douglas read the text and he called me. He's like, what's going on? What happened? And I told him. He said, well, I'll talk to him when I get home tonight. I said, thank you, because I'm the only one here right now, and I am playing a horror game with horrific things happening. Hey, it's Sonic and Tails. Hi, Sonic. Hi, Tails. Oh, dude's on the side. Is the floor going to fall? But, I mean, I am so weirded out right now. So this should be a very interesting video, especially playing horror elevator. It's evil Sonic and Knuckles now. But, you know, Joe Daddy said that. What happened? I died. He said he would talk to him when he gets home. But I am just so weirded out right now, guys. With Uncle John being, well, my brother being at his doctor's appointment, Douglas being at work, and I'm the only one here. And it wouldn't be so bad if his dad would be home. But his dad ain't home, and I know that's why he keeps stopping over here. Douglas said, don't let him in the house. Don't worry, I don't plan on it. I don't plan on letting him in the house. I don't plan on opening the door again. Man, I'm just playing the worst possible game to play when you're already weirded out. Where's Chucky at? Oh, he must be out there killing them out there. You bringing him back in here? Get out. No, there's Chucky. No. Oh, he stabbed my ankle. Gotta love that picture of Pennywise. At least that's what Joey calls a Pennywise. He says, it's the guy from It. It's the clown from It. So have you guys had one of... Oh no, it's Freddy. Jason. It's Jason Voorhees. Yeah? Is this Crystal Lake? Yep, it sure was. Jason just killed me. Stay in here and hide. Let him kill all them. You guys ain't getting back in that way. So have you guys had the experience of having somebody weird you out like that? I mean, that's just crazy. Why is my flashlight not working? That's why. No, honestly, my flashlight is not working. Why did I get put in here? Nightmare Fighters. Zeus Minigames. Foxy Disaster Reborn. Ooh, I'm gonna have to play that. I'm gonna have to show Joey that. I think he'll like that. He loves the FNAF series. That is a game that I should honestly play, because you want to see me get weirded out. That would be it. Oh, it's Shrek. Yeah, see, my flashlight is not working. Have you guys ever had the experience where your flashlight would not work? I can have... Oh no, that's a Texas chainsaw! Just stay on his head! Just stay on his head, he can't get you. Just stay on his head. That was funny. So, how have you guys been? How has school been going for you younger ones, or work or college for you older ones? Not that I really expect older people to be watching this. It's mainly a gaming channel, which, I mean, I'm not saying games are for kids, because, hi, that girl's gonna freaking come out and, she's right there, she just killed me. But I know that as it is right at this moment, we really don't have a lot of... A lot of people watching. I mean, I know we got a lot of younger viewers. That's why we really try to keep this PG, at least PG-13. That's why I edit out any F-bombs that happen to happen. And when my brother's around, they can happen quite a bit, because he can rage like crazy on some games. I mean, crazily rage. Whoa, they're just slowly walking down the stairs, you see that? I wonder if I can jump up. Run. What the? What happened to me? Oh, I was in. I'm like, wait a minute, I don't have that on my head. What's going on here? Must have put you back in the elevator. I was trying to get up here, back up there again. It won't let me back up there. That must have been just an epic glitch. I know, the floor hasn't fallen out yet. I think some of these are new, though, because Joey and I played this the one time, or a couple times. But, oh no. I think this is FNAF. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. He's trying to take him into the closet with him. He killed me twice! Foxy! Three times! Foxy killed me three times, guys! I thought once you went back into the elevator, you didn't get the same treatment, but obviously I was wrong. They'll kill you as many times as you go in there. It is cold today. I have goosebumps. Right at the moment. Oh no, I know which one that is. That's that one again. That's that one again. Don't be trying to climb on my head. There she is. She's outside the door. She's trying to go through the wall after that player over there. Who is that? And that is Doctor Who Lover 566. She's trying to go through the wall after Doctor Who Lover. Where's your eyes? Are they under the hat? Did I just not see them because of the hat? Yeah, okay, that's it. They're being blocked off by the hat. That just looks freaky. But now I can see the eyes. Everything is flipping weirding me out today. I might have to turn that heat on. Oh, it's Sonic and Knuckles, and we're all gonna die. We're all gonna die. Doctor Who lover, we're all gonna die. And Zoinkripo 13, we're all gonna die. H2O Delirious, we're all gonna die. Natalie, we're all gonna die. We're gonna die. Ricardo. We're all gonna die. Sonic, Killer Sonic, is gonna get us. You are not. Far from it. You're the devil. The devil, I tell you. You are not God. You are the devil. I don't know why I'm on the edge. Just in case the floor drops out, I guess. It's almost time for me to end this video. They go by so fast. Uh-oh. Is this Freddy Krueger? No, I think it's an alien. That scared the crap out of me. He's gonna come running right at me, ain't he? Ah! Is he trying to chew my head? You know it's good when you're playing a game and your phone goes off and it scares the crap out of you. These are gonna make some pretty funny, horrific videos today. I'm gonna get some recording in because it's so quiet here. It's only me here right now, but I've already told you guys that. Well, I told you that in a previous video. Sorry. Don't you bring him over here. Walk in the elevator, get stabbed in the back. What's the matter, Natalie? Are you scared? What the? H2O delirious. H2O delirious best. Delirious is best. H2O Delirious is best. I like your name. And I bet you, Doctor Who lover, you really like Doctor Who. Oh, it's that one thing. Hide. Here he comes. That thing is so freaky. Oh, good. Keep stuck there. Keep stuck there. And don't turn this way. No, why'd you do that? Don't you look at me. Don't you look at me. We made it! Thank God to one more door opening, and that will be it for this one. I hope it scares the crap out of me. He can't go out there, so it's just gonna pop up. Something's about to happen. Is that Slenderman? Oh, alright peeps, I hope you enjoyed this horrific, fantastic, scary video. Jump scares there were. Imagine if that Link was actually looking at you like that. If you like this video, let us know by hitting that like button, and we'll do this one more often. I know this is only like the second one that we've actually recorded playing. So if you'd like the horror elevator or like the horror video games, let us know. We'll do more. We'll do them at night so we can get jump scared. If that's what you want, let us know. Leave us a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hi. Hit that subscription button if you aren't already subscribed to us. Next to it's a notification button. Go ahead and hit that. You'll know when we post our crazy videos. See you in the next one, guys. Bye.